Hi, my name is Brian Norton, and I'm with the NData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Amazon Alexa app and looking for how do we set up sport updates. And so with Amazon Alexa, you can ask for the latest sports information, which would include scores, schedules, standings, statistics, and a whole lot more. And so what we need to do is set up your personalized sports update to follow all of the teams that you want to follow. And in order to do that, well, the first thing we need to do is open up the Alexa app. So we're going to go ahead and do that by pressing the icon. Within the Alexa app, the place we want to go is to our settings or the more button, which is on the bottom right-hand side. When we're in more, we go down to settings. So we'll click on settings. And then from within settings, if I scroll down, you're going to see something called sports. And so we'll click on sports. And as you can kind of see in here, I've already got a few different teams that I follow already listed in my list. So that's the Ohio State Buckeyes, the Indiana Pacers, and the Indianapolis Colts. But we can add teams to this list and search for teams. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to click add a team. It's going to bring up a search box for us. We'll just tap in there to put that blinking line. And then we'll go ahead and look for some. And I'm sure that there are folks who are listening that want to see things about the Hoosiers. So we'll go ahead and click on Hoosier basketball. So I'll click on that one. Notice that that got checked over on the right-hand side, and I'll click on save. And so the Hoosiers have been added. If you're not a Hoosier fan, you might be a Purdue fan. And so we'll go ahead and say Purdue. And then we'll say football. We'll follow their football team. And their basketball team, we'll say save. Then we'll go ahead and I'm sure if you're not a Purdue or an Indiana fan, you'll probably be a Notre Dame fan. And so we'll go ahead and put Notre Dame in here as well. And we'll follow their football team. And let's say their basketball team. And then we'll say save. And then notice now those are added to my list of the teams that I want to follow and receive updates and information on. Now, the cool thing about this is the only thing you need to do now is just simply ask Alexa what's going on. And so you can say, Alexa, what's my sports update? Alexa, play NBA highlights. Alexa, play Major League Baseball highlights. Or ask for things like schedules. Alexa, when do the Colts play next? Or scores, you know, what's the score of the Chicago Cubs game or the Notre Dame Fighting Irish football team game? Those types of things. And so you can simply just ask these real easy questions to be able to receive updates on your favorite sports teams. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit the home key. Now that I've set this up, I'm going to hit the home key. It's going to take me back out where I see that tap to talk to Alexa button. So I'm going to go ahead and press that. Alexa, what's my sports update?
Here is your sports update. In American football, the Colts will play the Browns on Sunday, October 11th at 4:25 p.m. The Notre Dame Fighting Irish will play an undetermined opponent on Saturday, October 10th at 7:30 p.m.
Okay, and so those are the only teams playing this weekend because Big Ten football, which would be the Indiana, the Purdue, and the Ohio State teams, aren't playing quite yet, given the time of year that I'm recording this video. So anyways, just great ways to be able to get sports updates, learn recent scores, to get statistics and standings, and so much more.
And that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the NData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.